Ready to boost your website's speed to warp drive? Tired of slow loading websites? If you want your website to load fast, then lazy loading images is the best way to go about this. Image-heavy websites with long scrolling pages can use lazy loading for images to control how image content appears on web browsers as the user interacts with their sites. Doing this will enhance your page's performance and speed and create a positive, lasting impression on users who demand quick access to a site's content. In this video, we'll cover the following: what lazy loading is, we'll have a look at lazy loading images in action, the benefits of lazy loading images on your website, and how to lazy load an image. In general, lazy loading is a technique that websites use to optimize page load time. This technique allows you to display page content that is required immediately when a user visits your website. The remaining page content awaits loading only when the user needs it. This implies the rest of the page's content is only displayed if a user scrolls down a page or interacts with them. This process is called lazy loading because it delays the loading of a page's content until it is required. Some of the most common resources that are lazy loaded include images, videos, and other multimedia elements. For the purpose of this guide, we'll show you how to lazy load an image. Lazy loading is a common feature in websites with long scrolling web pages. You've likely seen it before when in the Google Images section or on news websites. Let's have a look at lazy loading in action. As I scroll further down, Google loads placeholder images instead of real images. These placeholders take less time to load than fully rendered content. The real images quickly load when their placeholder comes into view, i.e., when you scroll down. The following are some of the benefits of lazy loading images on your website. Faster initial page load time. Lazy loading speeds up the initial page load by postponing the loading of non-visible images, images that are not in the above the fold area. This is the part of the web page that is shown before scrolling. When your site loads faster, it results in improved user experience. Users appreciate a smooth and responsive browsing experience, specifically on image-heavy websites. Using lazy loading for images allows images on your website to load quickly as users scroll, creating a seamless experience right from start to finish. Reduced bounce rate and increased user engagement. Impatient users are more likely to leave a page that doesn't load quickly. Lazy loading helps reduce bounce rates by ensuring that the core content and functionality appear promptly, encouraging users to stay on your site longer and explore further. Enhanced SEO. Lazy loading images on your website will also have a positive impact on your search engine rankings. The faster your website loads, the higher it ranks on search results. Reduced data usage or bandwidth conservation. Since lazy loaded images are loaded until they're required, site users will consume less data when they visit your website. This is beneficial for both you and your site visitors. You'll pay less for loading fewer items, and your users won't need as much data to load your web pages. Even on slower internet connections, your website is likely to perform at its best. Efficient use of server resources. Since the server doesn't have to deliver all images up front, it can handle more simultaneous requests from users, improving the overall scalability and reliability of your website. As in the Google Images example, lazy loading is particularly useful when implementing infinite scrolling on websites or single-page applications. Social media sites do this all the time to grab our attention. This technique ensures that additional content, such as images, is fetched and displayed as users continue to scroll, creating a seamless and uninterrupted browsing experience. Lazy loading also offers flexibility for content creators and website administrators. You can freely add and update content with high-resolution images without being overly concerned about performance issues, as the images load only when necessary. Images are displayed on a web page as part of the HTML structure or as CSS background images. In this section, we'll discuss very briefly how you can lazy load images in HTML and CSS without being too technical. Lazy loading images in HTML means making sure that images on a web page don't all load at once when you open the page. Instead, they load only when you can see them on your screen. This helps the web page load faster. You can do this by adding a special instruction called the loading attribute to your image tags. When you set it to lazy, it tells your browser to load the image only when it's near the part of the page you're looking at. This works in modern browsers like Chrome and Firefox. But if you're using background images in your webpage's design with CSS, the loading trick won't work. For these images, you need a bit of code called JavaScript. This code watches for when a part of the webpage containing the background image is about to show up on your screen. When that happens, it loads the background image. So, in simple terms, lazy loading helps websites load faster by making images appear only when you need to see them. For regular images, you can use the loading trick in HTML. But for fancy background images made with CSS, you'll need a little JavaScript. A more streamlined way to apply lazy loading for images is by using lazy loading libraries. Some of the popular lazy loading libraries include Vanilla-lazyload, which is a lightweight and customizable option for lazy loading images, background images, videos, iframes, and more. It uses Intersection Observer, supports responsive images, and enables browser-level lazy loading. React-lazyload, on the other hand, is a React-specific lazy loading library that doesn't use Intersection Observer. Lozad.js is another lightweight library that supports various content types, including images and background images. It offers options for customizing loading animations and events. jQuery Lazy is good for projects that use jQuery. This option provides lazy loading functionality for images, videos, and other elements. Plus, it's compatible with older browsers and jQuery versions. Using lazy loading for images is beneficial for image-heavy websites, websites with long scrollable pages, or when you want to implement infinite scrolling for your website. This technique isn't limited to these scenarios only. It's a versatile technique you can also use to enhance site performance and speed, optimize your user experience, and conserve server and bandwidth resources. However, if you want a fast and professional website on the go, you can use Brizy Page Builder. Brizy is a web page builder that enables you to create stunning websites that meet your needs in no time. No coding knowledge required. This page builder implements all the modern web development practices, including lazy loading, to help you build lightning-fast websites quickly. Get started today with Brizy Cloud and churn out professional websites effortlessly for your clients in no time.